I came in tonight to get shit out of my mind.